Hey guys, I am Sexual Pie, and welcome to another video of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So, I now have all of the music boxes. And now, we can open up this bad boy. So, I actually needed help getting the music boxes because, as you can see, I have collected everything, all the collectibles. Yay! It took me 4 fucking hours. But I have all the music boxes. I need to cheat and go on YouTube because I did not earn enough Helix credits to get them on my map, and I was not going through each picture and locating them because I still need like how many? 6 more? I guess I could have, but I cheated and I got all the music boxes that way. So we are going to do that. And I have a special surprise for you with Jacob. But first, we're going to play a little bit as Evie. Oh, and it opens up the more music you put into it. I was going to put them all in until the last one and then show you guys, but I thought it'd be cool to show you the rest of the thing opening up. Oh, I thought I was still in cutscene. Oh, okay. It's do. Alright, I'm just gonna skip the rest of these. I forgot you could skip them. Oh, it's opening up again. So that was the head. Almost there. Last one. Here we go. And here is the lovely outfit. Where am I? I can't move. Hell yeah. All mine. Oh, Detective Sherlock or Jacob Holmes.
I suppose they've got another suit back there, do you? That one looks a bit tight for me.
And you would look a right tit in it.
Right tit. Shut up, you got your Sherlock Holmes. I'm just gonna use that until get his other armor. So, or not armor, but yeah, well, whatever. Aww, there's no cutscene of you like putting it on. I swear, if it's only that one color that I saw, because I did see the outfit. Whoa. Why does it have to be white? I can't change the color, can I? Alright. We're just gonna have to deal with this. Please let the cape be different too. I gotta find a new cape. I can't deal with that. I would use that one. Cause that looks like the one you're supposed to use anyways. I wanna know what that one is. Ugh, how irritating. Well, I need to find a white cape. Guess it's just gonna have to be this one. Alright, I'm wasting too much time here. I'm trying to finish this game in 2 episodes. I got one more no. I'm finishing up sequence 7 and we're gonna start oh wait, no, I gotta upgrade it. Oh, I did. Wow, I'm stupid. Oh wait, can I upgrade this? Oh, cool. Oh wait, I didn't see what I get. Decrease melee damage. Decrease range damage. Increase cane sword damage. Damn it. Looks like I'm gonna be using the cane sword a lot. That's actually pretty good. That's plus 20%. Is that one plus 20? No, it's not. Then 20%. Hey, wait, why do they still say 20%? Oh wait, no, that was probably the, never mind. So the outfit looks kind of cool. I mean, maybe I'll use it for a little bit. It might get old after a while. I use all 3 weapons. Oh, I got the Master Assassin Gauntlet. This thing is pretty cool. Look at the pistol I got. Awesome. Kane. Alright. Enough of that. Wait. It's glitchy. Is it glitched? I don't understand. Does it stay glitched like that? Man, why does it have to be white? Excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, it's still glitchy. You can't really notice it out of the dark, though. That's weird. Why is it all glitch? Oh, is it like supposed to be Juno armor or something? Well, this is the secret outfit. Pretty cool. I guess it's got nice stats. I might use it for only one episode. Do I have any other outfits I can get for you still? No, that's the last one. I'll probably switch back to... I'll probably switch back to that one, just because I like it. But we'll use... That one's pretty cool too, but Kukri damage. If this had better stat, but it's just like... It's like that bitch Juno's outfit. This is where it's from. It's gotta be. What else would it be? I mean, it's alright. I mean, it's nice to have, like, default white. Oh, apparently they are too far away for me to get now. That was stupid. Okay, sorry. We're off track here. Way off track. I have been wasting too much time already. I am recording a video. I am not fucking around anymore. Again, it took me about 4 hours to get all that shit. God, it was obnoxious. Obnoxious. But now we have all the side stuff. I don't know why I haven't gotten the schematics for all the other... Because I still have 4 capes for her that are maybe 3. And then Jacob, I still have 1 that I need to get. So I have no idea how to get those. And there's also gauntlets, but I think you get farther in the story to get those. Maybe you get them from... Sequence 8 memories or something. I don't know. I'm confused. I'm hoping I get the level 10 cape because that looks like... Or at least... Oh, shit. You know, it doesn't even look like this cape is white. Are you white? No, you look more brown to me. What are you wearing, Evie? Is that the same cape I... Yeah. Oh, it's not exactly white, it's... What, that one? It's also way stronger, too. Well, whatever, we probably won't be using this for too long anyways. It goes with the armor part, I guess. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm way too involved on my threads than I am playing. That's why I like to get this stuff ready before, but I want to show you guys the cutscene that came... Why is it all glitchy? I don't like how it's all glitchy and shit. So we'll probably do maybe one main memory with this on. Of course. Wait. This is... Oh, I haven't landed yet. I'm sorry. Just one more time. One more time. Sorry. I promise I will be funny and entertaining soon. What am I doing? What was I looking for again? Oh, I'm so confused. I was looking for something. What was I looking for? I look stupid now. See, look, I still have 4 capes left. What was I doing? What the fuck? Oh, I was checking its stats again. That's what I was doing. God. Your melee damage and... How much? Really? Only 15? Even after being... Huh. I guess that is pretty good. That was even with it upgraded. I don't know. Maybe I'll keep... You know, I'll just use this until the end. What am I talking about? Excuse me. This is the last Charles Dickens memory. And then after this, there'll be no more side stuff.
Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring-Heeled Jack has returned. We need to do something.
Oh, he's running. Come back.
He did say that we'd not seen the last of the Spring-Heeled villain.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
Running. Her slow run is so weird.
Get away from me, you monster!
Stop!
Hey, Dick! Ow! What are you, fucking Smeagol? You're a faggot. I'm gonna kill you right away. Come back here, you fuck! God, I hate how he teleports like that. Whee! Whee! Come back here, you fucking... Yeah, can you stop repeating yourself? Oh god, he's gonna shoot me and I already used my shit! Okay, I'm good. I'm tapping triangle. I'm gonna get you, you fuck! Come back here, you... Oh, you're an asshole. I hate you. So we have to chase him all the way until he gets... Can I climb? Climb, Eevee! Fuck!
I am a ghost.
Oh my god, if you say that one more, I'm gonna kill you. Don't worry, guys. I had a plan for climbing all the way up there. There we go. That got me pretty far, huh? Can I just shoot? Oh god. Dodge. I have extra cane damage, bitch. Dead. Oh shit. Ah, I fell. He's escaping. Get him. How do you catch up to him and tackle him? He's too fast. It says... Oh god. Fucking use your grappling hook. Come back here, you fag. Fag. Okay, he's going on the ground now. Climb down, Eevee. Come here, you fuck. I can't just shoot you?
What did we just toast?
I would stop and aim, but then he'd get away. That's not fair, you can just teleport like that. Of course, I have my grappling hook, so... I guess it's kind of fair. Just jump, Eevee. Where is he? Behind me. Oh! I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna kill you so hard, you fucking dick. Nice armor. I can't even protect me from a fucking train. What they should have done is make you invincible to train damage. That would have been a nice perk. Of course, it would have been too useful, so what am I talking about? Why couldn't the armor have been silver? What is up with gold in this game? Oh, I have something to show you guys after I catch this asshole. Eevee, what are you doing? Nice, I just got Oh, do not touch the ground. Just drop. Can I shoot him? Can I shoot him? I can't shoot him. Oh, it says do not touch the ground. Wait. No, Eevee.
Long
have you shut the fuck up. Okay, so we're gonna go on the other side before the train comes. I got you now, asshole! What? It wouldn't let me tackle him! If you say that one more time... Where are you going? Asshat, listen, alright? Listen, asshat! Yeah, I can't shoot him. Great, now the cops are after me. Don't you dare shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't. Come back here, you fuck. Oh my god, I hate this guy right now so much. It says to tackle him, but I can't get anywhere near him.
I am a ghost. A fiend. A terror in the night.
Will you stop repeating yourself, you ugly fuck? Come back here, you... I'm gonna kill you. I really don't like how you can't change the color of this outfit. You need to stop. I can't shoot him. I don't have enough aim. If you run again, I swear. Do not run. Gotcha, bitch. Now I can shoot at you. I can't shoot him? That's retarded. Stupid. Fuck you. Ow. I can't move, but I can reload. Okay. So is that it? Is that the end? You don't actually... I don't remember. I know I did all this. So completing all the Charles Dickens memories, you get a pretty cool belt, but the one I have is already stronger.
Well, thanks to you...
Oh, I didn't wear my hood!
The Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously.
I don't like how glitchy it is.
We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
What a waste of time that outfit was.
That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears.
I'll do one main memory with it, and then I'm gonna switch back.
I've always wanted to see a ghost or a goblin.
Oh, it should have been Jacob. Jacob Holmes on the case of Spring Lock Jack. Spring Heel Jack, sorry.
That have aided it. Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob.
No, that's yes. Mr. Holmes. I'm Sherlock Holmes. I didn't touch the ground. I should have rated it 0 stars. Why is the outfit have to be so... Why is it glitchy? Why? How does this look cool? Ugh. Oh.
Your horses, please.
You don't get the horse. Alright. So, I guess we're being Jacob next. And really quick, I'm going to show you guys something... about Juno, if I can find it. Shit, here it is. If you thought that she was creepy before, how do I find the... Okay, I'm sorry, I cannot. How did I find it before? Data, that was in progression log. Duh. My bad. Here we go. Okay, Lydia, Winston, and... Oh yeah, that's right, she's modern. Sorry, she's modern. She's not a person! Look at that! Oh my god. That's what she looks like now. It wasn't just the echo. She's actually all blue and... undead and creepy and shit. It wasn't just the big echo illusion thing. That's what she actually looks like now. Because Desmond freed her, so I guess... We haven't seen her since Assassin's Creed 3. Or was it No, he was in 3. Yeah, since Assassin's Creed 3 where... No, it was Revelations where he died. Who are you in Assassin's Creed 3? I don't remember. I'm really sorry. I don't remember. But goddamn is she creepy. That's what she actually looks like now. Alright, so this is way faster than fast traveling. It's also more entertaining for you guys. But we are about to meet Jacob. I'm We are almost done with sequence 7, so that's awesome. Alright, no more fooling around. We're gonna come over here really quick and do this shit. Oh, and another thing. All this is all upgraded. I have 100% all, like, upgraded shit. This is all bought, blah, blah, blah. It's pretty awesome. I'm really happy. Then again, this outfit really wasn't worth getting. The colors are ugly. I do not... I like white, but I don't like gold. But it's not just the fact that it's gold. White and gold, I'm sorry, but white and gold are not a good color combination. I'm not a big fan. And the glitchiness of it, I do not like the glitchy. I think it looks stupid all glitched out. Sure, it looks fine in the daytime. It looks nice in the daytime, but at night it's all echoey and stupid. Like, look, she looks like fucking Juno for one thing.
Go on.
She looks like freaking Juno, especially with this on. Look at that. Look, that is Juno. That is not Eevee. But for you guys, I will do at least one main memory, and of course, I need to go up and around. And by up and around, I mean just to the other side. Okay, cool. Marianne Disraeli wants to see the Devil's Acre, and she requests the help of her new bodyguard, Jacob. / Jacob Holmes. Alright, Jacob Holmes is on the case. I am your bodyguard / I will defend you and find the culprit. Where's Mr. Watson? Or my dear Watson.
Madam?
My dear Eevee.
Mr. Fry.
Ready to take the air? Devil's Acre should just be coming alive.
I'm afraid I must cancel our engagement.
Uh-oh.
The lawn is crawling with scandal.
Oh, I thought she, like,
and I simply cannot be seen in the company
set you up
of someone
or something.
So...
I'll see them off. You follow along when it's clear.
Yes, yes.
He's got the hair and the facial hair for the...
You? The press are notoriously touchy about any violence to their person.
So we have to knock them out?
I'll barely ruffle a hair on their heads.
Shh, Desmond.
Alright, so distract the reporters with the nearby paper girl. They have a paper girl. I hope she's cute. How do I do that? Do I use a door on her? No, that would kill her. So, what do I do here? Do I talk to her? Well, it's not a restricted area, so I can go down there and be seen, but nothing happens. Do I just speak to her? Where's the paper girl? Is she the paper girl? She is not cute. Nope. Not cute. Why is the only cute girl in this game Eevee? What the fuck? Okay, so what do I do here? Distract the reporters with the nearby paper girl. How do I do that? Is this her right here? Wait, what reporters? Oh! Wait, do I talk to you? No, you're just... Oh god, that dog. What do I do? Oh, excuse me. Seriously, what the hell? Use tools to distract the reporters. Like what? All my tools kill! Except for the smoke bomb. With the nearby paper girl. I don't understand. Alright, where are the reporters? No, that just made the guards go after me. Yeah, it doesn't work on them. What do I do? I am so sorry.
Sir, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Sir, may I help you?
Do I throw a smoke bomb? Maybe I use a smoke bomb. That's the only thing I can think of, because everything else kills. Alright, so... What the fuck? There we go. So we're gonna go into stealth. Stealth! And I guess we're gonna throw a smoke bomb. Wow, that is some mega range. Okay. Smoke bomb. Okay. Now we have to reach this. I didn't know how to do the paper girl thing, but I threw a smoke bomb. I didn't know how to do it. There was no interaction with her. I didn't even know which one was the paper girl. Fuck it.
Come on. Mrs. Disraeli! Mrs. Disraeli! Any comments on the assassination attempt?
Ow, get out of my way, dick! It was highlighted... It was highlighted orange! Usually if it's orange, you're supposed to get into it, like the hijack. I didn't know. I am so sorry for fucking up so much. But Sherlock Holmes is back on... I mean, Jacob Holmes is back on the case. So, this outfit gives you extended eagle vision range, which was pretty useful for collecting all the items. Excuse me. Excuse me! Oh! Oh, I didn't realize these were assholes. Can you get out of my way? Oh, I have a perk now that's with the gang upgrades. They don't go after you on the streets anymore.
Walk on, go.
I mean, I like that. Like, it was fun, and I'm really sad to get rid of it, but at the same time, I just need to complete this game and not have any distractions. Because I have been on this for way too long. This is, what, part 22? I should have been done with this on part 15.
That's the way.
I've had this game for like 3 freaking weeks.
Keep moving.
Reach. So now what? Do not get detected by thugs in the slum.
What a rough place. Give me your arm, Mr. Fry.
Hang on, I'm coming.
What the Devil's Acre has to offer.
I'm coming, hon. I mean, not babe, but my lady. M'lady. Okay. So we're gonna go this way. Can we run with... Oh, wait, what? What? What's going on?
Is your dog quite all right?
Oh, Desmond's fine. He's just not over fond of strangers. Or cats.
Alright, so I have to watch out for cats and strangers. So we're gonna go this way. Where are the cats at? Gotta be careful of cats. How do you highlight a cat? We can't go up there. We have to go this way. Otherwise, I would just take the stairs up and around.
Do you know this gentleman is a... Oh, what was it? Yes. A costermonger.
Do not bark at the fucking chicken.
Very industrious, I'm sure.
No, I can't run.
Shall we go?
Oh god. Whoa. We reached. Oh my god. How? I don't understand. Why did that happen? What the fuck? Fuck you. That was stupid. Come back here.
Well done, Mr. Fry. Have you considered taking employment as a parliamentary whip?
Parliamentary whip? Does that mean I'm going to be a whipper?
Everything all right?
Oh, yes. I've just learned to whistle.
Right. Oh, God. That's not how you do it. You do it like this. Oh. Well, she's kind of got it.
Why, Mr. Fry? I do believe that man is drunk.
No, really?
Right,
oh, Mr. Fry.
Look at those two. I'm going to ask what he's having.
Yes, they seem to be, perhaps you'd let me recommend something instead.
I'm fully aware of what they're doing. Oh, bless them.
So, sorry about not having full sync. I did not see them. Stop barking!
Best not to ask.
I'm so sorry. He's not usually this excitable.
Why?
Is
Here
it something
we are.
Dreadful?
The old one-ton pub. Best beer in the Devil's Acre. I don't mean to be indelicate, given the present company.
We'll see a...
But another name for it is Bow Wow Mutton.
Oh, God, they're both talking.
And I'll fetch you a drink.
Cool.
So, this is a pint, is it?
You don't get out much, do you, lady?
Remarkable.
Uh-oh. Am I going to get into a brawl here? Uh-oh. That's a blighter.
Nice.
Sherlock,
doggy.
Watch out. Oh, yes! Wow. Oh, wait, there's Desmond. Hey, come back here with Desmond Miles. Come back here, you fucking fuck. Why would you just randomly take a dog? What is wrong? Why can't I... Are you fucking kidding me? That's stupid. You can't climb over the railing. That is so dumb. Wow. That is stupid. Come back here, you fuck. Oh, wait. How'd you end up down here? Excuse me. Alright, so I had to find... Why is that green? Locate? I had to walk on it? Wow, this mission is real. Memory is really glitchy. I could have climbed over that fence, but whatever. Where is he about
Good
to burn
boy,
it?
Desmond. Hand over the mutt.
You'll change your tune when me and my friends find you.
What was the point of all that?
Now then, Desmond, to get you back to your mistress,
oh, no.
whom I've just left entirely unattended in one of London's most dangerous pubs.
You idiot! So do we have to run there, or is it in cutscene? No.
Well, if you never told your father how you felt about him, how was he supposed to know?
I never thought of it that way.
What the
I suppose
fuck?
Deep down we all just want to be loved.
Yes, so. Here. Have a sweetie. Oh, Desmond and Mr. Fry, I'd like you to meet... Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't catch your name.
John the Tosser.
John the Tosser.
John, I think we better get you home.
Right you are, Mr. Fry. Come along, Desmond.
Are they gonna stop them? Those are the weirdest blighters I have ever encountered.
Well.
Uh-oh. Okay.
If it isn't the dog walker.
Now, let's not do something we'll regret.
This is a very nice memory for a Sherlock Holmes outfit. I like it. It seems like some... Oh, God! Wait, I'm supposed to... I could take him. Fuck escaping. I'm Sherlock Holmes. I could take anyone. I mean, I'm Jacob Holmes. Let's try to get a quadruple kill here. Alright, we have to highlight all four of them for this to work. There we go. Quadruple. Oh, God! Oh, I stabbed his neck! Oh! That was my first quadruple kill with a cane sword. That was awesome.
Doing fine, girl.
Alright, so we just beat the fuck out of them.
I must thank you for a most energetic and enlightening evening, Mr. Fry.
No, thank you, madam. Perhaps now you might tell me about the man in the Hussar's uniform.
Quite right. Lord Cardigan is the gentleman you seek.
Excuse me.
Always blathering on about his military adventures.
Do you know where I might find him for a private conversation?
I do indeed. He's in town now, as it happens, campaigning against the Corrupt Practices Bill. Perhaps you could catch him in the Palace of Westminster. Do be careful. The The government could ill afford another scan.
I assure you.
Excuse me.
I'll be very discreet.
Yes, I will.
Whoa!
For I am Jacob Holmes. By the way, you get this outfit from Uplay, if you were wondering.
Your stop, madam.
My stop? How delightful. Thank you. Thank you for a splendid evening, Mr. Fry. I shall be sure to speak highly of you to Dizzy. Oh, yes.
Wow, she is very excited. All right. Wow, I failed that. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the thugs, and freaking, I didn't know how to get the news reporter's attention. That is not run, that's shoot. Fucking stealth kill. I wasn't able to complete the event because they saw me before I approached. I didn't realize it was a stealth kill one. What are you looking at? What are you laughing at? Shut up! Fucking idiot. Alright, sorry if you guys hear a bunch of wrestling. I'm fixing my cord here. My bad. Sorry. It's probably annoying. Okay. So. Right, we're gonna continue with all the side memories, and we should have a cart for us right here, right? Yeah. Thanks for the cart, lady. Carriage. Excuse me. Alright. Wait, did I get... it doesn't matter. We're gonna finish this episode as Jacob Holmes. Whoa! So like I said, extended Eagle Vision range. Like, you can't even see the circle. The endpoint circle. It's so far. It's pretty useful. But not that useful. Alright, up we go! Boing, 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 boing. Sorry, I was looking at something. Alrighty. Motion to impeach. How do you play? Jacob plans to assassinate the Earl of Cardigan within the houses of Parliament? Ah, we're about to get the Blackguard suit. Nice. That outfit's gonna be pretty cool. It's gonna give me more, defense. So, Jacob is gonna have the most defense out of anyone. And it should be really hard to kill him after.
What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Alright, we're gonna do another assassination here. Stealth opportunity. Corrupt policeman.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
The last assassination is going to be Starek. And he is not too happy right now. Explore the area, identify opportunities. Corrupt policeman, minister, and politician. Assistance opportunity. Where are we going to start? Sherlock Holmes is on the case. I mean Jacob Holmes. Oh, you can see the circle better from here. Look at how far that goes. That's pretty far. Identify. Easy entry into Parliament. Guards will move out of the way. Kidnap the policeman. So you can grab him and then you can walk. So these are all just ways to kill him, I guess. But you want to do the assistance opportunity. Don't kill any policemen. Do not get detected by the target. So apparently you can get detected by your target in this one. Locates target. Follow him to Lord Cardigan's office. We have to speak to him. Can we get through here? No. And then... Wait, did I just do him? No. Unlocks unique kill. Steal Lord Cardigan's password. Steal... Oh, we have to steal whatever he has? Okay, we're gonna do that first since he's right there. Don't see me. Don't see me. You don't see anything. Okay, cool. Good, we're still in sneak. Anywhere? Oh, yep. There's a policeman there, policeman there. There. I don't see anyone looking this way. Oh, wait. Damn it. We need to knock him out. He's gonna see everything. The haystack right there. Let's go into it and get a better look around here. Okay, he's over there. So we can hide in that group of people, and then when he walks over there, we can steal whatever he's got. Undetected. Is anyone looking? Ah, that guy over there. Oh, God. Okay, that was bad. We're gonna knock him out. Just because he's right here. Hey, bro. Don't turn around. Okay, that's one guard out of the way. Is he walking? He's walking this way. No, he's not. He's walking that way. Shit. I want to knock him out! He shouldn't see me do this. He's going to see me because... Oh, he turned around! Good. Okay, now... We should be able to steal his shit. So, hurry up. No! No, you don't see anything! Oh, wait, he doesn't detect you. Only the policemen do. Come on, it's kind of hard to steal. Steal! Fuck! I am really sorry. Not doing too well. Crap, that policeman's back. Come on, we got it this time. Come on! Just let me frickin'... Ooh. Really wish I could just throw a knife at him. But then that would make him scatter. Ugh, this is harder than I thought it was going to be. It's hard to steal. Oh, whoa, why are you coming over here? Fuck you, asshole. Come here. What? Oh, my. Fucking... I can't steal from him, can I? Oh, my God. Stop bumping into him and just steal the shit. Steal it. Steal. Ooh, come on. Steal. Turn around, you fuckface. Ooh. Of course. Don't yell at me. Right, we can't knock them out because we have to become anonymous. I want to know why I can't steal his key. Or whatever he's got. I can't get close enough to him because I need to get close to him. Why did you have to turn around? Okay, get it. Oh my God. Your mom needs to become fucking anonymous. I guess this counts as rage fit number two. Why are you following me later, lady? Go away. You're not my type. Actually. Alright, you're cute. Okay, maybe you are my type. Okay, we're gonna steal shit. Oh my God. We're gonna steal. Why can't I steal shit? Lady, you are so lucky I can't knock you out. Why are you following me? We are gonna knock him out, though. Get out of my way, lady. Get out of my way. Come on, get out of the way. I'm not gonna be able to knock him out with you in the... Ugh! You know, it's bad enough to have companions, but civilians who just purposely get in your way are more annoying than companions that get in your way. Wow. I'm spending way too much time trying to steal this guy's shit. This is stupid. Go, 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 faster. Steal it, steal it, steal it! You need, anonymous fucking, you need anonymous to do everything in this game. It's so stupid. God. Fuck off with your bullshit. Fuck your alarm! Fuck you! Ass face! Can I knock you out? No, of course I can't. I might have to cut this video short right here. I still can't knock you out! I might have to end this memory. Without completing it. Oh my god, I really don't want to. I just want to do it this episode. Can you faggot stop looking for me now so I can steal this guy's fucking shit? Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Both of you turn around. Turn around. Turn. He's gonna fucking see me. Okay, we're gonna slowly... No, no, get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Got it! Got it! Got it! Running! 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 Oh, I'm so glad that's done. I don't need that Helix social glitch or whatever.
Of course it bloody is.
Do they still see me? Fuck off! Okay. These guys I can just kill. Hey, babe. Dead. Okay, so we need to get in there. Climbing down. Dead. Oh, we need to get inside. Oh, my bad. Is there an entry point? Oh, there's one over there. How did you see me, fuckface? Fuck you. Dead. So, okay, so we have to come up to the... Again, these guys I can just kill. Dead. I already identified him, so we gotta speak to him.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard.
Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
You pretend to be Freddy.
Oh, yes, yes. It's just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen.
Okay, so where is the... What?
I'll be very discreet.
Entry point.
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the tent.
Lord. Maybe he'll lead me to whatever I need to do with the password. So assistants can either work, like, to help you in general, or you can use it to kill your target. Now this guy, I should... Oh wait, these benches are here for him to turn around. Alright. So he's gonna turn around. Too bad I don't have my hood. This would be classic right here. Okay.
Intruder!
Oh, fuck off! I should have just killed you.
I've made a huge mistake.
Oh wait, come back!
Watch for the runway.
Oh, maybe we can do a kill here. Maybe we can do a classic bench kill. Oh, they're both coming over here. Oh, I should have just stuck with him. Run! Run! Oh. Oh, God. Fuck you. Aw, how fucking stupid. How stupid. Are you fucking kidding? So, anyone who has played the classic Assassin's Creed games would know that hiding on a bench and then... Really? He's not close enough? Fuck you. And then assassinating someone on the bench will make you assassinate them, and then you'll just put them on the... Why are there so many Templars? Fuck off! Oh, that's not good. Really? You guys followed me all the way down here? Fuck off! Wow, this was unexpected. This was completely unexpected right here. This wasn't supposed to happen. So where is... Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. Give... Oh my god, fuck off.
Password.
I beg your pardon.
No password, no passes.
Do you know who I am?
Come here, asshole. Why? Just come here so I can kill you! Yeah, get password.
Password.
Okay, we are gonna be able to do this. Balaclava.
Come in.
Oh! He didn't see it! Oh no, how am I gonna kill him?
Minister Hacker.
Turn around.
One moment.
Turn around.
Paperwork will be the death.
Turn around. Turn around. Now, the last time I waited to...
Now then, let's discuss this like...
What? Did I miss...
Good God. Who the bloody hell...
Oh, shut up.
Oh! Oh! I'm like rubbing my throat right now. That's horrible. That was awesome.
Coward! Villain! Alas, that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave. For you have managed.
So,
but no Russian battery.
I'm either hoping there's an awesome fight with Crawford Starrick, or there's a really, really awesome unique kill.
Yes,
but I'm hoping I just get to fight him.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia.
Because this game hasn't really had a good, like,
had
a boss like fight in a long time. Am I missing an arm? It looks like I was missing an arm. Fuck you, asshole. Does it look like I'm missing an arm?
What a prick.
What's a prick? No, okay, I'm not missing an arm. What was I saying again? Oh, yeah. In the first Assassin's Creed, there was this huge battle, and it was super hard. Like, even with all your upgrade stuff, you fought this ass. And then, after that, you fight your mentor, who was against you the whole time. He just wanted the apple for himself. And then the second one, there was the Pope guy with the staff. He was a dick. I don't even remember that fight at all. I don't think... You don't kill him, though. He escapes. Which is really bad, because he... They're dead. What the fuck? Why can't I... What? That's weird. Alright, let's get out of here and end this shit. Hey, guys! Maybe it was at Albuquerque. Dead. Okay, we need to hurry up and get out of here, because I am running out of time. Are those Templars? Nope. Cool. That was sort of easy. Oh, maybe we can pick up this social glitch on the way. Quickly, Jacob, quickly. Quicker, that's not quicker. Where is it? You know what? Fuck it, we don't need it. Or is it down here? You know what? We don't need it. Fuck it. What we do need to do is get the fuck out of here before my video stops. Come on, Jacob. There has to be an easier way down. Whee! Alright, fuck you. Have a nice day. Don't kill any policemen. That's still an act. Excuse me! Alright. I'm gonna end this here. I think. I don't know, I still have a few minutes. Maybe I can just get to my next way. There's nothing else. Oh wait, maybe there's a cutscene. Oh, duh! I just did assassination! Sequence 7 is done. I'm an idiot. Yeah, hopefully we have enough time to watch this cutscene before. I'm pretty sure we do.
You okay?
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
You're assassins.
This colleague.
Of course is.
He was our boss's son. I didn't much care from the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special.
He's talking about Desmond.
He just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend. Put himself through hell. And he saved us all in the end. So, I reckon... Well, I can't apologize to him, but I can... I don't know.
Uh-oh.
I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello.
Who's
that? Been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
She's a master assassin?
And you screamed like a baby.
Whoa!
Bishop tells me...
A modern master assassin!
I will kill him for you.
Well, actually, isn't
Great news. Now, if you would
isn't
mind
Desmond's
watch,
dad a master assassin?
And die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
I wonder...
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now.
Oh, you're gonna be able to play as that assassin? Because there's one more sequence. There's one more sequence after sequence 8. Oh, I'm so excited to finish this game. I haven't been more excited since I started this. Stop with the letter! I don't know how to do it! I don't know how to read the letter. I've looked. I can't find it. Shut up about the letter. I don't know. They start talking about it in, like, sequence 4. I don't know where the letter is. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Hope you guys liked it. Like, subscribe, and we will start sequence 8. I will see you next time.